Nothing like this has ever happened in American history. For this kind of scenario, there is no protocol.
And then he came into the library, shot everybody around me, then put a gun to my head and said, asked if we all wanted to die and he was going to kill us.
We also have to take this moment once again to hammer home to all the children of America that violence is wrong.